And now for tonight's starting lineups. For Penn Trapper, number three, a senior libero, Drew Sherwin. Number 12, a junior setter, Nathaniel Rue. Number 15, a senior outside hitter, Brad Heimbaugh. Number 18, a senior outside hitter, Keith Otto. Number 21, a junior defensive specialist, Nick Sandra. Number 24, a junior middle hitter, Owen Giese. Number 31, a junior outside hitter, Connor Evangelist. And number 33, a junior middle hitter, Caden McDonald. The Warriors are coached by Jim Shaw, assisted by Randy Kuckenauer and Pete Leonetti. I get that right, Pete? And now for your Bethel Park Blackhawks. Number one, your center, John Gazarovski. Number two, outside hitter, Jacob Meyer. Number four, outside hitter, Eddie Zavula. Number six, right side, Ryan Burns. Number nine, your libero, Josh Lobby. Number 20, middle of the grade, Colton Gray. And middle hitter number 24, Will Eliopoulos. The Blackhawks are coached by Adam Thomas and assisted by Adam Foote, the Adams. Let's play some volleyball.
Well, it's time for volleyball here at the Bethel Park High School Gymnasium. My name is Nicholas Callis. You're watching Blackhawk TV on YouTube simulcast on Bethel Park Public Access Television Cable. Early in the season, volleyball match between Penn Trafford and Bethel Park. These two teams, at least in Bethel Park's case, they have not played a section game yet. Penn Trafford doesn't have their section standings up in public yet. Bethel Park in Class 3A, Section 1. Penn Trafford also in Class 3A, but they're in Section 3. So these two teams, same classification, but this is not a section game yet. They're ready to play here. Starting lineups just announced for both teams. This game about to get underway. Well, listening to Crazy Train by Ozzy Osbourne before this one gets underway. Technically not supposed to start till 7, so.
Bethel Park's going to start set one with the serve as number one, John Gazarovski, on the service line.
By the net. Went out of bounds. Point goes to Penn Trafford there, so they
can serve. Evangelist with the kill on the left side. Point Warriors.
Attempted stop there by a couple Bethel Park players up by the net. Now bump, set, spike on the serve there. And the return is a little too hot, but saved there by Penn Trafford. And smack across. Went out of bounds. The attempted kill made there by Keith Otto, but since it's out of bounds, Bethel Park gets a point.
Number four, Eddie Cibula on the serve for Bethel Park.
First match of potential five, and the game's to 25. Right now it's 1 point each. Bump, set, spike. And that one came in a bit too hot.
Evangelist, right side, play kill. There.
Point Warriors.
By Edward Cibula, but didn't go over the net. None of his teammates came to help him out with that one. So now Penn Trafford will send it back across. Drew Sherwin. A little too hot on the serve, so that one goes out of bounds. And Point Bethel Park, it's 2-2.
Entering the match for Bethel Park, number 24, Will Eliopoulos. Number 9, Josh Lamami to serve it up.
Penn Trafford plays. Kill attempt saved up there by Bethel Park. They keep it in the air, and the return is fielded there by Penn Trafford. 2-2 game in the first match of this one, and a kill made by Penn Trafford.
Otto, left side kill.
Keith Otto there on the kill.
Point Warriors.
So Penn Trafford will serve now. They're up 3-2.
Carson Dolny entering the match. He's going to be your next server.
Carson Dolny with the serve. A diving stop there. Bethel Park keeps it up and sends it over. Penn Trafford plays. 3-2 Penn Trafford up in this first match of 5. And this match to 25. One-handed hit there by Bethel Park. By Yadrowski, and then Penn Trafford tried to send it over, but it went too far out of bounds. And now it's a 3-3 game. Let's just call it a match. These are volleyball matches. So 3-3 in the first match of 5. This match to 25. Kill! Served up well there. Penn Trafford with a point. They're up 4-3.
McDonald, little kill.
Big kill there by Caden McDonald. So Penn Trafford once again
on the serve for Penn Trafford.
Back on top. This one going back and forth. Close in this first match. Soft serve there. And quick return over. Penn Trafford sets spikes in the kill. Once again by Caden McDonald.
McDonald with the kill, Point Warriors. Otto on the service.
That is Keith Otto coming to serve now. He's a 6'3" senior. Serve up there, bump, set. Spiked by Bethel Park, too far out of bounds.
Ball check on Point Warriors.
Bethel Park playing it there. Cibula tried to send that one over with authority, but sent it too far out of bounds, so Penn Trafford will serve again. They're up 6-3 in this first match. Too far out of bounds, so now Bethel Park will
number 2, Jacob Meyer on the serve for Bethel Park.
Get to serve it. Now they're up 6-4 in this first match of 5, in this match to 25. Serve up by Jacob Meyer. Played well by Penn Trafford. Soft hit over. It tipped off of a Bethel Park player trying to block it, but the kill credited to
Point Warriors. Entering the match for Penn Trafford, number 24.
Penn Trafford, Brandon Coakley.
Number 33, Cade McDonald on the service.
Now Cade McDonald will serve it up. Bethel Park plays, bump, set, spike coming. A bit soft played there by Penn Trafford well, though. Set up and spike over is blocked. White goes to Bethel Park. Edward Cibula credited with the
entering the match for
block
Penn
there that kept
Penn
Trafford's kill from taking.
On the serve.
So now Penn Trafford yielding the serve to Bethel Park. Bump, set, spike, and a kill. Very quickly, Bethel Park gives up another point.
Middle kill. Point Warriors. Penn Trafford substitution number 31, Connor Evangelist.
Kill there by Owen Giese. 8-5, the Penn Trafford Warriors lead in this first match over Bethel Park Blackhawks. Bump, set, spike coming, and it's a kill, strong kill by Bethel Park, Edward Cibula. His first official kill of the match.
Number 1, John Gazarovski to serve for Bethel Park.
Gazarovski getting ready to serve. Gazarovski, a 5'8" senior on this Bethel Park team. Serve up, bump. Set. Spike is blocked. Attempted block again, I should say, but Bethel Park couldn't keep it over their
Point Warriors
side of the net. Point there given to Brad Heinbaugh. Brad Heinbaugh, 6'1" senior, and he's getting ready to serve here now. 9-6, Penn Trafford leads the first match of this game. Serve a bit too strong, so Bethel Park will get a point there. They still trail by 2 in this first match of 5 and this match to 25. Serve over, bump, set, Spike is one-handed. An attempted lease by Gazarovski, but tip off his hand and hit the ground.
For Penn Trafford, number 33, Kate McDonald. That's number three, Drew Schubert.
Owen Giese credited with the kill for Penn Trafford, so they now lead this first match by 10. Serve up there by Drew Sherwin. Bump, high bump, set, and spike. And Penn Trafford keeps it in the air on their side. Bump, set, spike down, and it's picked up again by Bethel Park. The bump was actually from Bethel Park. High it up, and I guess that one over. So it's 10-8 now. Bethel Park trailing this first match. Bump, set, spike is blocked. Bethel Park again with a good block on the front there. William Eliopoulos credited with a block there, which puts Bethel Park within 1 point in this first match. Match one of a potential five in this first match to 25. Spike there and another block attempt by Bethel Park, but that one did not leave their half of the court. It's Caden McDonald, 6'2" junior, credited with the spike and the kill. So now it's 11-9. Penn Trafford leads Bethel Park in this first match. Soft serve there, bump goes over the net, and then a spike and a kill by Penn Trafford. That one credited to Keith Otto.
Otto takes care of the overpass. Point Warriors.
Penn Trafford separating
the
gap a bit now, 12-9 in this first match. Serve up there, bump, set, spike. On to Penn Trafford's side, bump, set. And spike that one off the hands of Cibula of Bethel Park. And
Otto left side, cross court.
Well, far out of bounds, so Keith Otto credited with another kill there. And with a 13-9 Penn Trafford lead, timeout called by Bethel Park. It's 13-9 first match, and this first match to 25. These two teams, no section games so far, but it's early in the season. Boys volleyball played in the spring. Bethel Park a part of Class 3A Section 1. Penn Trafford part of Class 3A Section 3. Bethel Park called a timeout there. They trail by 4 points. It's been relatively close through this first match, not getting out of hand. So in a best of five, it's the first to three wins in the I don't know what to call it. I mean, I guess it's a volleyball game and there are five matches within the game. So to win the game, you've got to win three matches. They play a best of five, the first four to 25, and if they get to a final one, it goes to 15. But if one team gets to three, that's it. They don't have to play all five matches. They're just if necessary. Now Penn Trafford serves, bump, set. And a spike by Bethel Park, attempted block, but unsuccessful by Penn Trafford. So Jacob Meyer will get credited with a kill there and pulls Bethel Park within three in this first match.
Number six, Ryan Burns, on the serve for Bethel Park.
Like Daniel Eckert, ready to serve for Bethel Park. Bump set. I correct myself, that was Ryan Burns on the serve, and he saved that one for Bethel Park. Penn Trafford keeping it alive well though themselves. And a soft set over, and now Bethel Park with room to work, and a kill and a spike there by Jacob Meyer. Bethel Park will serve again, and they're now within 2 points in this first match.
Burns on the service for Bethel Park.
Jacob Meyer credited with his second kill of the match early on here. Ryan Burns up on the serve, and he serves it a little too far, goes out of bounds.
Service there, point Warriors.
So point for Penn Trafford. They're up by three in this first match.
Number 18,
to 25.
Keith Otto on the serve for Penn Trafford.
Penn Trafford's Keith Otto coming up now and serving it toward the middle of the court there. Bump, set, and soft hit over. Bump, set, spike, and a kill. That's Brad Heinbaugh for
Heinbaugh, left side, cross court kill.
Penn Trafford who gets the kill there, 6'1" senior.
That's number 18, Keith Otto on the serve.
Keith Otto gonna serve it again for Penn Trafford. Keith Otto is a 5'8", or excuse me, he's a 6'3" senior on this Penn Trafford team. Bethel Park sets it up and gets blocked. Caden McDonald on the block there for Penn Trafford. Now they have
McDonald, Rude combined
yeah.
for the block.
They've created some separation. It's 16-11 in this first match. Matched to 25 points. Otto once again on the serve. Bump, set. Soft hit over. Penn Trafford plays. Bump, set. Spike and a kill. Caden McDonald again involved on a play, and he gives Penn Trafford there a six-point lead in this first match. 17-11 is the score. Match one of five if necessary. It's best of five, so first three match wins this game. Bump, set, and spike there. And a whistle stops play.
Net violations to give Meyer the kill.
Point violation there on Penn Trafford gives Bethel Park,
on the serve for Bethel Park
a point. Jacob Meyer going to serve now with his team down by five in this first match. Bump. Well, too far over the net, but a block there. Well, by Penn Trafford, saved by Bethel Park. They got to get it over, and they do. Well played there. Now it's on Penn Trafford's half. Had a spike there. Finishes the kill. A little extra effort there by Penn Trafford.
Entering the match with Penn Trafford.
But a solid maneuver there by Penn Trafford. Sets up Brad Heidbaugh to get a kill, and now it's 18-12. Penn Trafford leads Bethel Park in match one. Served now by Caden McDonald goes over. Bethel Park plays. Bump, set, spike off the tip of the net, and now the official.
Ball's attempt out of bounds off the antenna. Point Warrior.
Said that it went off the antenna, which means. Kind of like those two thin sticks up there on the net, but they're indicators of, like, boundaries. So when it hits that, the officials can call it out of bounds, which is what happened there. So Penn Trafford got the point. Bethel Park serves that one over. Attempted save by McDonald. Looks like it was going out, but he played it anyhow and couldn't get a strong enough hit on that one.
He's
going to
get
subbed out. And Bethel Park with its 13 points of this first match. It's 19-13. Whistles blow. More substitutions in for Bethel Park. The game for Bethel Park, it's Paul Digbeaud into the game now. Bump set, spiked by Penn Trafford. Jacob Meyer tried to hit it up, but a whistle stops play, another violation.
DC with the kill in the middle. Point Warrior.
So Penn Trafford will get to serve now and get another point. They're up 20-13. They've got to get to 25 to win this first match. Bethel Park, strong bump over there, and kill credited to John Gazarowski. Gazarowski gives Bethel Park its 14th point of this first match. It's 20-14.
Number one, John Gazarowski.
25 to win each match, and you got to win three matches to win the game. Bump, set, Penn Trafford hits it over. And Digbeaud with attempted kill, but Penn Trafford played it well. Now they send it over. Now Bethel Park plays. Bump, set, and Digbeaud and Meyer got caught in between each other. And a lack of communication there gives Penn Trafford a point.
Point Warrior. Number 15, Brad Heidbaugh on the service.
21-14, Penn Trafford up in this first match. Strong serve, just a little too far. Out of bounds, which gives Bethel Park the point. Brad Heinbaugh on that serve. Just went a little bit too far.
Number four, Eddie Cebula on the serve.
21-15, and now the serve for Bethel Park. Bump, set, off the net. And Penn Trafford gets the point.
Well,
officials
the
calling a tip.
Digbeaud
moves over there a bit before Penn Trafford gets to serve up 22-15. That serve goes right into the net, so Bethel Park gets a point. Bethel Park trailing 22-16 in this first match.
Entering match, Bethel Park number 24, Will Eliopoulos. That's number 9.
First four matches to 25, and then if it goes to the fifth if necessary, it'll be a game to 15. That serve a little bit too far.
Penn Trafford substitution number 5, Carson Dolby, entering the match. He's going to serve.
It was Lubavi there who served that one over, but it went a little too strong. So Penn Trafford 2 points away from winning this first match. Bethel Park on its side. Bump, set up, and a soft hit over. Penn Trafford plays now. Bump, set, and an attempted kill saved by Penn Trafford. That was well done. Keith Otto saved that one for Penn Trafford and set that one up. for Penn Trafford to get a point. Attempted save there by Edward Cibula, but he hit it out of bounds. Well done there by Keith Otto to keep that one alive and force Bethel Park to have a soft hit over. Now Penn Trafford is 1 point away from winning the first match. Tipped. Penn Trafford keeps it alive. Big hit by Keith Otto. Saved, though, by Bethel Park. They keep it alive and send it over. Hindbaugh with the hit there and a kill by Caden McDonald, which gives Penn Trafford their 25th point of the first match. And they win the first set. Penn Trafford wins the first set. Bethel Park will have 3 minutes to regroup, as will Penn Trafford. Set two coming up next. You're watching Blackhawk TV on YouTube, simulcast on BPTV cable television. My name is Nicholas Kalish. You're watching Blackhawk TV on YouTube with a simulcast on Bethel Park Public Access Television, which you can watch on Comcast 21 and Verizon 32 cable TV right in Bethel Park. And now Bethel Park TV is carrying live sports for you like this event here. Follow Bethel Park Public Access TV, BPTV on cable. Or excuse me, not on cable. You can follow them on cable on Comcast 21, Verizon 32. You can also follow on social media. That's Facebook BPTV. You can also follow on Twitter at Bethel Park TV. John doing the directing of this production for us, Ryder on camera, and Michael Mariano back at our control center at Bethel Park Cable TV. He's bringing this game from the gymnasium to your television on cable. So we appreciate our crew bringing us this game. Again, my name is Nicholas Catlis, walking you through this one as it is played. This is set two now of the match, and Bethel Park going to get the point there. A big shout by Bethel Park's Gazarowski. That one went over and out of bounds off of, tipped off of Penn Trafford. So 1-0 to start this second set. Penn Trafford won the first set, so they lead the entire match, and that serve right into the net. So Gazarowski, once he celebrated quickly there into the net, serves one into it, and gives Penn Trafford a point.
That's number 15, Brad Hindbaugh on the serve.
Brad Hindbaugh to serve now for Penn Trafford. He's a 6'1" senior on this team. Firm serve there, bump, set, and bite by Bethel Park, but a little bit too strong. Goes out of bounds on the attempted kill by Ryan Burns. So Penn Trafford up 2-1. That first set was close up until Penn Trafford reached about 15 points. And then they got carried away and won that first set strongly.
And violation is going to get Cibula killed. Point up. Number four, Eddie Cibula.
Attempted block there, but a net violation called on Penn Trafford, so Bethel Park will get the point.
Penn Trafford substitution number
21. 2-2. This is the score of this set. Bump set and a hit over. Bethel Park plays now. Two sets and a strong tip over, and Penn Trafford cannot save it. It's going to give credit on that kill.
Colton Gray got a shot for the kill. Point off.
So Bethel Park's announced 3-2.
Cibula on the serve.
Edward Cibula, a 6'2" senior, serves it over. Bump, set, and strong hit. Attempted block, unsuccessful, and point given.
Langan, left side kill. Point Warriors.
Gavin Langan, credited with the kill, and Ben Trafford ties it up now. 3-3, it's the second set.
That's number three, Drew Sherman.
Of this match, and Ben Trafford leads right now 1-0. Here's the serve. Big bump there, and it hit off the net. And Bethel Park tried to save it there. It was a bit of a confusing play there.
Four contacts, point Warriors.
Gazarovski hit it first off the net, and then that was Edward Cibula who tried to dive and save it, but it hit off the net again, and point goes to Penn Trafford. They're up 4-3 now in the second set. Serve by Drew Sherwin, too strong, out of bounds. And now it's tied 4-4 in the second set.
Number 24, Will Eliopoulos.
Penn Trafford leads the match 1-0, and it's best of 5. And these first four sets are to 25, and if necessary, the fifth set will be to 15. Bump, set, and a tip over softly, and a whistle stops play. Violation on the net. That was Brady Newell. They signaled on the violation, so give Bethel Park another point, and they lead this second set 5-4. Firm serve, bump, set, and a tip over. Played by Bethel Park, handled well. Bump, set, and spike there. Blocked well by Penn Trafford. Bethel Park keeps it alive, though. They got to send it over here, and they do. Now Penn Trafford plays. Set, set, and spike. Blocked attempt by Bethel Park.
Langan punches one through the block point.
But they couldn't get it back over the net. It's Gavin Langan who gets credited with
Penn Trafford substitution,
the kill there.
Logan Klein's entering the match. He's going to be your next server.
Logan Plines, 5'10" junior, who's going to serve it over. Now Bethel Park plays, bump, set, spike. Played by Penn Trafford. Nice set up. A kill attempt is tipped by Bethel Park, and a whistle stops play. Another net violation there by Penn Trafford, so Bethel
Number
Park.
Six, Ryan Burns on the service for
Bethel Park now leading 6-5 in this second set. Penn Trafford leads the match 1-0 in a best of 5 sets. Serve over by Bethel Park. And a tip over there, a kick, and a whistle stops play. After the ball hit the ground, they didn't call the kick, it looked
Langan
like. But
shot for the kill. Point Warriors.
It doesn't matter anyway. Penn Trafford still gets the point. Gavin Langan credited with the kill.
Sorry,
boys. Gavin Langan has 3 kills now in this match.
Penn Trafford substitution, number 18, Keith Otto.
Keith Otto substituted into the game, and he's going to serve immediately. He's a 6'3" senior on this team and runs up, serves it over. A bit low, barely touched the net, but solid serve there. An attempted kill is blocked,
but
went out of bounds.
They're
going to give Jacob Meyer credit for the kill.
Number two, Jacob Meyer.
This second set going back and forth. Bethel Park, though, leading at the moment 7-6 in this second set. Penn Trafford leading the match 1-0. Bump, set, or set bump, another way around anyway. The spike there and a whistle stops play.
Net violation. We
call a net violation on Bethel Park's William Eliopoulos.
Point Warriors.
So with that violation, Penn Trafford gets another point. Penn Trafford has tied this set 7-7. It's set number two. Here's the serve by McDonald. Soft serve there. And a kill. Got it just over the net. Was acting like he was going to set it, but then just dragged it over the net, it looked like, with a firm tap over the net. Gazarovski. John Gazarovski credited with the kill there. So it's 8-7. Bethel Park leads now. Bump set and soft tip over. Bethel Park saved it for the moment, but the whistle stops play. The official ruled that it hit the ground.
Point Warriors.
So Penn Trafford will get a point. Substitution here now for Penn Trafford.
Substitution number 22, Brady Newell entering the match.
Brady Newell coming into the game for Penn Trafford. 8-8's the score. This set has gone back and forth. Bump set, spike, tipped off Penn Trafford. They keep it in the air. Bump. Set, big hit, and the official says went just out of bounds. The attempted kill by Penn Trafford, no good. Bethel Park will get a point with that ball going out of bounds. It's 9-8. Bethel Park leading set two of five sets if necessary. It's a best of five. Penn Trafford up 1-0, 1-0. Playing second set right now. Penn Trafford, spike attempt, hit the ground. And well done there by Brady Newell, who gets credited with
Newell
the kill.
Left side kill. Point Warriors. Penn Trafford substitution number 23, Gavin Langan entering the match.
Gavin Langan back into the game 15, now for Penn Trafford.
Brad Heimball on the serve.
Langan in this match has three kills, trailing only Caden McDonald, who has four on his team. Now serve over by Heimball. Bethel Park plays, set up, and a spike. Off the hands of Nathaniel Rue, and eventually went out of bounds, too far out of reach of any other Penn Trafford player who could try to assist him there. So kill credited to Edward Cibula, who now has three in the game, or three in the match, I should say, and it's 10-9. Bethel Park still
Penn
leading.
Substitution number 21, Nick Sandrock.
It has literally been back and forth
to serve for Bethel Park.
On this, in this second set. Back and forth, both teams scoring one after the other, alternating. And just as I said that, the streak ended with
the
mark. Bethel Park gets a point there on that block. So now they're up 11-9 in set number two. And Penn Trafford, they're leading the match. They're up 1-0 in a best of five. Bump over the net, Bethel Park will play it, setting themselves up, and soft tip over is blocked. Bethel Park keeps it in the air. And that's as close to the net as you could get it. It hit off the net, and it was saved by Bethel Park's Jacob Meyer. And now a spike at the net blocked. At least an attempted block there by Ryan Burns. But it hit the ground on Bethel Park's side of the court. Gavin Langan credited with the kill there. He's got four now in this match, and now it's 11-10. In set number two, Penn Trafford still trailing Bethel Park. Ball hit off the scoreboard. They still play it, though. Spike by Bethel Park. Anything that hit the ceiling is still played.
McDonald with the kill in the middle.
Caden McDonald with the kill there. That ball was close to the line. It was Edward Cibula who tried to save it. Or, as a matter of fact, didn't want to play it because he thought it was going to go out of bounds. So Penn Trafford has made up their point differential now. It's 11-11 in this second set. Penn Trafford leads the match 1-0 in a best of five. Penn Trafford serve there. It was Drew Sherwin. Now Bethel Park plays. Bump over. Set. Set. And attempted just desperation hit over. Bethel Park plays it now in a zigzag position. Kill attempt there is saved. Well done by Nick Sandrock. Penn Trafford, though, as they tried to set that one up to go over the net, just couldn't quite get it over. Hit off the net, hit the ground, and Bethel Park will get a point. They're up 12-11 in set.
Number
two. Number
nine, Josh
Lobani
to serve it up.
Josh Lobani with a serve that Penn Trafford could not play. And that'll give Bethel Park another point. They're up two in this set. Lobani will once again get to the serve for Bethel Park. Lobani is a 5'7" senior on this team. Penn Trafford plays that serve. Quick spike. Lobani tried to save that one. But could not. Caden McDonald credited with the kill. Just spiked that one over quickly. Substitutions now for both teams. I correct myself just for Ben Trafford.
Logan Plines at rematch. He's going to serve.
Logan Plines going to serve here for Penn Trafford. Penn Trafford trailing by 1 point in this second set, but they lead 1-0 in the entire match in a best of five. Bethel Park plays. Strong hit over. Penn Trafford saved it well, though, and without a whistle stops play as they set it over. Caught officially ball handling. That's one of the players grabbed out a little too long and tried to get rid of it quickly there. But Bethel Park gets the point. Ryan Burns going to serve now with his team up 14-12 in this second set. Penn Trafford setting it up. Spike is blocked on the front lines by William Eliopoulos. Now it's 15-12. Bethel Park leads this second set.
Eliopoulos, Gasser, and Husky combined for the block. Point Hawks. Burns to serve.
Eliopoulos, a 6'2" senior on this team. Bump set, spike, strong save though. Labavi was a big catalyst there for Bethel Park to try to keep that one in the air, but the officials.
Double contact. Point Warrior.
Stop play there on a violation gives Penn Trafford a point.
Number 15, Brad Heinbaugh.
Penn Trafford trailing 15-13 in this second set. But Penn Trafford leading the match right now 1-0. This is set two in a best of five. So it's five if necessary, but it's the first of three. Quick serve over though off the arms of Jacob Meyer. He didn't play that one very well. It hit the ground immediately. Hit it awry to the left. And out of bounds, to his left and out of bounds. That brings Penn Trafford to within 1 point in this second set. Keith Otto with it now, runs up serves to the middle. Meyer plays that one. Spike by Meyer, blocked.
Meyer left side, cut off the block. Point up. Number two.
Blocked by Meyer on the attempted hit there for Penn Trafford. It was Nathaniel Rue who tried to block that one. Now Meyer serves that one into the net, so these two teams exchange points back and forth. 16-15 is the score. Bethel Park is leading Penn Trafford by a point in the second set.
Substitution number 5, Brendan Frazier. Number 33, Kate McDonald on the serve for Penn Trafford.
The second set in the best of five, Penn Trafford leading. They won set one. Spike there, ball inbounds and a kill credited to Edward Cibola.
Strike that. Cibola left side kill. Point Hawks.
So now 17-15 and a serve into the net. Eliopoulos served that one into the net, which gives Penn Trafford a point.
So
this was around the time in the first set that Penn Trafford was running away with this game, but Bethel Park has taken a lead around this point in the set. An ace there. Bethel Park elected not to play that one and hit the ground in bounds. Nathaniel Rue getting credit with that point. On the serve, which ties the game 17-17. So Penn Trafford and Bethel Park were close in that first set, but then Penn Trafford started to run away with it when they got into the mid-teens. Bethel Park has stayed close in this second set. And a kill there. Edward Cibola on the kill for Bethel Park. So Bethel Park has led this set mostly. They took as much as a 3-point lead in this second set. Penn Trafford made up the ground. It's 18-17 in the second set. Penn Trafford leading the match 1-0. Penn Trafford won the first set. Bethel Park playing it now. Spiked by Cibola. It tipped off the hands of. Perhaps it didn't. It looked like it did from up here, but the officials say no, it didn't.
15,
Nathaniel Rue reached out for it, but then thought better of it, and that attempted kill went out of bounds, so Penn Trafford will get the point. It's 18-18 in this second set. Serve up by Heinbaugh. Played by Labavi. Bump, set, spike. And Penn Trafford could not handle that. It was Drew Sherwin who tried to play that one initially.
Point up. Number 4, A. Cibola on the service.
That went out of bounds after Penn Trafford tried to play it. And they did that unsuccessfully. So now Bethel Park leads 19-18 in this second set. Now Bethel Park makes the substitution and Edward Cibola ready to serve.
Bull is served, played, bump, set, and a punch over the net. Played well by Labavi of Bethel Park, and Bethel Park sends it back over the net. Now Penn Trafford plays. Bump, set, spike. Attempted block, no good, but Bethel Park keeps it in the air. Bump, set, spike, and into the net by Edward Cibula. So Penn Trafford will tie it again. Penn Trafford has it. If they have it all, they haven't had a long lead. It's been going back and forth. Bethel Park had a lead there for a bit, a lead beyond 1 point. But Penn Trafford made up the ground. Now it's 19-19 in the second set. That attempted block backfires on Penn Trafford. And that goes out of bounds, so Bethel Park will get another point. They're up 20-19. Penn Trafford hasn't led recently at all, but they've been keeping pace since 20-19. And it's this set to 25, and a spike there by Cade McDonald. So Bethel Park and Penn Trafford just going back and forth.
Substitution number 27, Logan Klein, entering the match. He's going to serve.
20-20 is the score in the second set, and Penn Trafford up 1-0 in the entire match. Penn Trafford won set one. Now a misplay there, goes well out of bounds. Hit off of the fists of Matt Gerber. So Penn Trafford takes its first lead in a while, and now a timeout.
Taken.
So Bethel Park calls a timeout. Well, they're trailing 21-20. This is set number two of potentially five. It's best of three, so there don't have to be five matches played, but one team has to get three sets to win. So there could be five played, or it could be done in less than five. It's kind of like a mini series. But the winner of the best of five wins the entire match. And right now, Penn Trafford has a 1-0 lead in the entire match. They won the first set. Bethel Park trailing 1 point in the second set. If Penn Trafford can take a commanding lead, or Bethel Park can tie the match. This is pivotal for Bethel Park. If Bethel Park doesn't win this set, they'll have to win three sets in a row to come back and win the match. You're watching Bethel Park High School Boys Volleyball on Bethel Park Public Access Television, Comcast 21, and Verizon 32 on your cable TV channels. You can also watch online on YouTube on Blackhawk TV. Blackhawk TV 412 is what you want to search. Buster stops play.
Bethel Park substitution number two, Jacob Meyer, entering the match. That's number six, Ryan Burns on the service line.
So Ryan Burns getting ready to serve with Bethel Park getting that point. It's 21-21 in set number two. Spike there and a whistle stops play.
Net violation.
Eliopoulos called with a net violation for Bethel Park, which gives Penn Trafford another lead. They're up 22-21 in set number two. There by Bethel Park, and a tip over, saved by Penn Trafford, well played. And a hit over by Heinbaugh, now played by Bethel Park. Set, set, and a whistle stops play. It looked like Heinbaugh reached over the net, which is not allowed. Imagine that there should be a wall coming from midcourt up, and if you reach over that invisible wall, it will be a violation. That's what Penn Trafford did there. So now it's 22-22 in this second set. You gotta stay completely on your side and work to get the ball over the net. Bump, set, spike, and Heinbaugh. His spike played by Labavi, and Bethel Park keeps it alive and sends it over. Now Penn Trafford with it. Spike, attempted block there, no good. Hit the ground on Bethel Park's side. It's John Gazarowski.
He
attempted. Attempted block there, but no good. And kill credited there to Heinbaugh of Penn Trafford. Penn Trafford now leading 23-22 in this second set. Penn Trafford leads the match as well, 1-0. Spike there by Cibula, now onto Penn Trafford's side. Spike by Heinbaugh, played by Labavi, and now Bethel Park working it. Cibula sends it over softly. Diving save by McDonald, and Penn Trafford sends it over. Now Bethel Park to play it. Good volley here on this one. McDonald bumps it, set up, and spike by Heinbaugh, played by Bethel Park. Well done.
Bump set, spike there by Cibola. One-hand save by Penn Trafford. They send it back over. What a volley this is. Bump set, spike by Cibola. Bump there by Penn Trafford. Goes out of bounds.
Cibola left side counter. Great rally.
And a hard-fought point for Bethel Park to stay in this set. 23-23 is the score. 25 is the goal to win a set. And three sets are required to win the match. Heliopoulos served that one over. Spike by Heinbaum. A split done there. On the ground there was Ryan Burns, who tried to play that one. Couldn't do it, though. So Penn Trafford, a Heinbaum kill for them. Gives them a 24-23 point lead in this second set. And again, the goal, 25. So Penn Trafford went away from winning set number two and taking a two-set lead in this best-of-five match. Serve over. Bethel Park plays. Spike there. Hits the ground. Not played well by Penn Trafford. So Bethel Park gets a point there. Kill credited to Cibola, who's got eight kills. And that kill total leads Bethel Park players right now. It's 24-24 tie game, or excuse me, tie set, set number two. Spike by Penn Trafford, off the ground. Point goes to Penn Trafford.
New left side kill, Point Warriors.
So it is win by two, so Penn Trafford doesn't win yet. They'll have to score at least two consecutive points to win. We're up 25-24, so now it's just whoever wins by two. Heinbaugh serve. Off of Labavi, played by Bethel Park. Set, spike by Cibola, and off the hands there of Rue. Bumps that one, keeps it alive, and now Labavi bumps it over. Bethel Park plays, bump, set, and a hit over by Gostkowski. And now Penn Trafford there with the kill. It was a good effort there by Bethel Park to keep that one alive, but a strong hit there by Otto. Hits over the kill, then gives Penn Trafford a 26-24 win in set two, and now a 2-0 match lead over Bethel Park. Take a quick break as these two teams reconvene. You're watching Bethel Park High School Boys Volleyball on Blackhawk TV on YouTube, for the simulcast on Bethel Park Public Access Television.
You're watching Bethel Park High School Boys Volleyball on Blackhawk TV on YouTube. Search Blackhawk TV 412. And subscribe, too. You'll see when we go live on our games. You can watch anytime. You can also watch on Bethel Park Public Access Television on Comcast 21, Verizon 32, or online at bptv.bethelpark.net. I mean, Bethel Park knows how to make these matches exciting. Good music, solid public address announcer. Fun atmosphere here right now, but for the team, they've got to come back. They're down 2-0 now. Penn Trafford won the first two, so in order for Bethel Park to win now, Bethel Park's got to win 3 sets in a row. And if they lose this third set, they will get swept. The match will be over, and yeah, Penn Trafford will complete the sweep. The sets have been close as well, so it's not like Bethel Park has been blown out in any of the sets that they've played in. They've kept them relatively close, just Penn Trafford got the better of each of those. They went to a win by two scenario in that second set where Bethel Park was in it. It was tied at 24-24. So Penn Trafford had to get to 26. They eventually won that second set 26-24. It's Heinbaugh with the kill there to get the first point. Or excuse me, he was the attempted killer on that play. But a violation, it looked like, caused Bethel Park to get a point. And with Bethel Park trying to play that ball, on the tip, they give up a point. Ball hit the ground on their side of the court. So now the score is 1-1. Bethel Park and Penn Trafford tied in the third set. And Penn Trafford leading the match 2-0. Heinbaugh with the serve now. Brad Heinbaugh, bump, set up. And spiked by Cibola is inbounds. So Bethel Park gets a point. Cibola credited with another kill, his team leading 9th of the match.
On the serve for Bethel Park.
2-1, Bethel Park leads the third set. All the stats accumulated too through the entire match, even though the sets are split. And a nice job there by Labavi to keep that one. He bumped it over the net. But in a lost cause there,
and
Penn Trafford.
In the middle, point Warriors. Entering the match.
Ends up getting a point there on that.
Penn Trafford, number 24, Owen Giese. That's number 3.
That plays it out. It's 2-2, Penn Trafford and Bethel Park tied in the third set. Serve there by Drew Sherwin, a 5'10" senior. Bethel Park hits it over. Penn Trafford tries to play it. Bump, set, spike. And played there. Cibola bumped it. Looked like just in self-defense as well. That one hit hard off of his fists. But the bump could not stay inbounds, but out of bounds on the far sideline. So Penn Trafford gets another point, and they lead this third set 3-2, and they also lead the match 2-0. Well, inbounds, Bethel Park elected not to play it. And Drew Sherwin gets an ace there, point on the serve. Penn Trafford up 4-2. Penn Trafford just won the second set, 26-24. It's also a non-section game, Bethel Park in Class 3A Section 1, Penn Trafford in Class 3A Section 3. That served a bit too far. And now Bethel Park with its third point. Bethel Park is trailing 4-3 in this third set. Labavi to serve for Bethel Park, and it's right into the net. Gives Penn Trafford another point. 5-3, Penn Trafford leads this third set. Penn Trafford up 2-0. In the match, it's best of 5, so if Penn Trafford wins one more set, they win the entire match, and they sweep Bethel Park. And a hit there by Burns into the net. Penn Trafford up 6-3 now. So Bethel Park has to win 3 sets in a row to have a possibility of winning the match. They cannot lose any more sets. Bump, set, spike. Drew Sherwin just kind of set it up, trying to get it to his front players there, but all hit the ground. They couldn't play it successfully, which gives Bethel Park a point.
That's number 6, Ryan Burns, to serve for Bethel Park.
Ryan Burns credited with the kill there. He's got 6 now in the match. And Bethel Park trailing 6-4 in this third set. Now Burns with the serve toward the middle. Bump, set, spike, and
attacking air. Point up.
Played well there by Eliopoulos. Looked like
Spiked right into the net, though, so point either way to Bethel Park, 6-5 the score. Bethel Park trailing this third set. And this set to 25, win by two. Bump set, spike. Played well by Cibola. His bump goes over the net, attempted block. By Bethel Park's Jacob Meyer.
For the great day by the ball. Point Warriors.
The ball went out of bounds, so Ben Trafford will get another point. They're up 7-5 in this third set. And Giese credited with the kill on that play. Now Bethel Park fielding the serve, hitting it over. Bumped there by Otto. Another bump, and they'll just do three bumps toward the net. But Sherwin's final attempt there to get it over was not successful. So Bethel Park gets another point, and Bethel Park within one now, 7-6. So if you know volleyball too, if you've caught onto the theme, they've got three hits to get it over the net, and if they don't do it in three, the other team gets a point. Have to dig out there by Burns, but Ben Trafford gets the point and hit the ground. Giese with another kill.
Entering the match for Ben Trafford, number 13, Ezra Glenn. That's number 24, Ellen Giese on the service.
Giese's serve over now. It's 8-6. Ben Trafford is leading Bethel Park, but Bethel Park gets a point there. Eliopoulos getting high fives after getting that kill. So Bethel Park staying
entering the match with Bethel Park
in the 1-2 point. That's differential range, keeping it within 2 points over these last few serves. Now Eliopoulos, left-handed serve, bump, set, and soft hit over. Bethel Park keeps it up. Meyer hits it into the air and hits it over by Bethel Park. Now Penn Trafford plays. Spike and a play there by Meyer off the scoreboard. Now the Penn Trafford side. Bump over there. Eliopoulos attempted to get that one into the air. Burns dived under him. Dove under him, I should say.
Entering the match with Bethel Park number 9, Josh Lobavi. Penn Trafford.
That ball hit the ground on Bethel Park's side, so Penn Trafford gets another point. It's 9-7 in this third set. Penn Trafford leading this third set, and they also lead the match 2-0. It's best of 5. So Penn Trafford wins one more set, they win the game. They win the match. Set over there by Cibola. Now play. Now it's Ben Trafford playing it. They send it over. Bethel Park. Bump set. Spike by Cibola. Played well though there by Ben Trafford. It was a dig out there by Keith Otto.
Point off.
The ball hit so hard off of his fists it went toward the net. Ben Trafford couldn't play it. Hit the ground on their side after going off the net. So now Ben Trafford leading by just 1 point. Bethel Park on that point. They're now trailing 9-8. Attempted kill there by Heimbaum, who hit it strong. It looked like it tipped off of Bethel Park.
He's going to get Heimbaum a kill. Point Warriors.
So Heimbaum will get a kill on that play. And now it's 10-8. Bethel Park is trailing Penn Trafford in this third set. Heimbaum runs up, hits. Bump, set. Spike in off the hands of Nathaniel Broome. Cibola credited with a kill for Bethel Park. Give him 11 now in the entire match, and he leads all Bethel Park players with 11 kills in this match. Bethel Park trailing by a point in this third set. It's 10-9. But Penn Trafford leads the entire match 2-0. Penn Trafford plays that bump a bit too hard, but played well by Penn Trafford. They hit it back and then forward, and the kill credited to Erzig Glenn.
Glenn Osteen shot the middle for the kill. Point Warriors entering match for Penn Trafford.
Bethel Park still keeping it within 2 points in this third set, but Penn Trafford has been leading for most of it. It's 11-9. Penn Trafford leading this third set. Bethel Park to play it. Cibola sends it over, played by Rue off the scoreboard. Sherwin plays it and then hit over. Now Bethel Park plays it and it's blocked.
Meyer with the kill off the block after the great take by
Jacob
the
Meyer gets credited with the kill, attempted block there by Connor
entering the match
Evangelist.
For Bethel Park number 24, Will Eliopoulos. That's number 9, Josh Lobavi on the
serve. Bethel Park with the point there. They're now within one. It's 11-10. Third set. Ben Trafford plays. Otto with the spike, played well by Bethel Park. Burns hit over, but it's blocked by Penn Trafford. And a last-ditch effort by Cibola to get that one over, unsuccessful, goes out of bounds. And Penn Trafford gets a point. Penn Trafford keeping that two-point distance over Bethel Park.
And Trafford substitution number 30. Billy Spina entering the match. That's number 31. Connor Evangelist on the serve.
12-10 the score in the third set. And Bethel Park is trailing the set. That serve by Evangelist. Goes right to the net. Gives Bethel Park another point. That's been the theme. Pat Trafford somewhere along the way went up by a couple points, and then Bethel Park's just been staying within those 2 points. So it's been a pattern. Bethel Park's been trailing, though, for the most part, and the pattern continues. Pat Trafford gets another point. After that serve went into the net, 13-11 is the score. It's the third set. Pat Trafford leads this third set, and Pat Trafford leads the match 2 points. Or 2-0. Bethel Park played that well off the net. Now Penn Trafford on their side of the court. Spiked by Heinbaugh, played well by Bethel Park. Set up and spiked by Meyer, blocked. Well by Penn Trafford. Owen Giese on the block there, and Bethel Park tried to play it, but could not. Couldn't play it well. Hit off of one player's hands and went out of bounds. Now Penn Trafford, its first 3-point lead of the map, or of the set. Bump set, spiked by Heinbaugh, stayed inbound, so Penn Trafford with another point. Now they're creating separation. They're up by 4 points. Penn Trafford is in this third set. The goal is 25 in the first four sets. It's a best of five series, really. First of three sets win in the best of five. Serve went too hot, out of bounds by Otto, giving Bethel Park a point. It's 15-12 in this third set. So if Penn Trafford wins this third set, Penn Trafford will win the entire match because Penn Trafford won the first two sets. But to win the entire match, would have to win all three of the next sets. Blocked there by Eliopoulos, combination of him and Cibula. It gives Bethel Park another point, so they've got a couple consecutive points now. Pulls them closer. It's 15-13 in this third set. Here's Jacob Meyer. Right-handed serve. Played by Gerwin. And a hit over by Heinbaugh. Softly, Bethel Park plays it. Eliopoulos comes up, but it's actually Cibula who tips it over the net. Cibula with another kill. It's going to be his 12th. Well, that was. Cibula's 12th kill of this match. So Bethel Park now within 1 point in this set. It's 15-14. Bethel Park trailing this third set and trailing the entire match. They trail 2-0. You're watching Bethel Park High School Boys Volleyball on Blackhawk TV on YouTube, simulcast on Bethel Park Public Access Television, Comcast 21, Verizon 32. You can watch on cable TV. Cable TV on those two channels, Comcast 21 and Verizon 32, BPTV. I'll be carrying many sports this spring season. Baseball, softball, boys volleyball, boys and girls lacrosse. The plethora of sports that you can watch on cable television. You can also watch on Blackhawk TV on YouTube. That's the Bethel Park High School television station's educational channel, and they broadcast many of their events live on YouTube, so we're in partnership. That serve goes out of bounds by Meyer. Point to Penn Trafford.
Point Warrior.
But five sports that you can catch up on in the spring. We're covering only home events right now for all the sports teams, but as this continues to grow, we'll be looking to do away games as well and really give you the maximum amount of coverage that we can. As a unit now, but we got some students here. We're bringing this game to you. John doing the directing, Ryder on camera. Michael Mariano back at our network control center, our Bethel Park TV control center, bringing you this game on cable. So back and forth points there, but Bethel Park keeping it within 1 point. It's 16-15. Penn Trafford. He's leading the set.
Billy Spina entering the match.
It's set number three in a best of five. And Penn Trafford has two set wins in this best of five match. Eliopoulos with the serve and a strong kill by Heinbaugh of Penn Trafford.
Point Warriors. Entering the match, Bethel Park number 9.
Heinbaugh now with 12 kills in the match.
Substitution number 31, Connor Evangelist.
And now it's 17-15, Penn Trafford. leads Penn Trafford's led for most of this third set. And they've kept it within 1 to 2 points. Penn Trafford plays now. Spike over by Hindbaugh, tipped. Played by Labavi, set up and spiked by Cibola. Hit off of Gerwin and goes into the seats. I'll give Cibola another kill. His team leading 14th of the match. It's 17-16. Mettelborg back within 1 point. It's 17-16 in this third set. Mettelborg's got to win all three sets to win the entire match in this best of five. They trail 2-0 in this third set. Hindbaugh with a spike and a kill. He's got 13 now in the game. And of the players on the court, Hindbaugh leads in kills for Penn Trafford.
Number 15, Brad Hindbaugh on the serve for Penn Trafford.
Hindbaugh going to serve now with his team up 18-16 in this third set, and his team leading the match 2-0. Hindbaugh serves over, and it was Labavi who elected to let that one go. Thought it would go out of bounds, but the officials say that it stayed in bounds. And now Penn Trafford up 19-16. They've got a 3-point lead in this set. This set still to 25, win by two. Hindbaugh serve. That one, Labavi, let's go out of bounds, and it is indeed out of bounds. Back within two, it's 19-17, third set. Penn Trafford leads Bethel Park in the set and in the match. Now it's Cibola who's going to serve. Bump by Otto, set. Otto going to spike it. Cibola plays. And that ball hit over Bethel Park. Otto with one-handed hit to Hindbaugh. Back to Otto. Now it's on Bethel Park's side. Tip over there by Burns, but a whistle stops play. And the official is calling it a point for Penn Trafford. And now the official going to talk to Bethel Park's head coach to get an explanation. And now the line judge is going to go over and talk as well. It looked like it went out of bounds after Bethel Park blocked it, and it looked like it was a point. They did a signal that the ball touched the ground. And now all the officials and the line judge is going to have a conversation about this one. Bethel Park pleading for the point, but the initial call gives the point to Penn Trafford. And what better music to solve a dispute than Jeopardy music, right? It's 19-17, third set. So this will either be Bethel Park's 18th point or Penn Trafford's 20th, and the officials right. Stick to their initial decision.
After some deliberation, we came up with a replay.
Actually, I correct myself. That's unique. So they're going to redo the point, so nobody gets a point after all that. So I was wrong. My absolute there was incorrect. It also could have been a repeat. So Penn Trafford does not get his 20th, and Bethel Park does not get its 18th on that play. So it's still 19-17. It's as if it never happened. It's going to be a replay. Cibola's going to serve again. It's 19-17 in the third set. Best of five, and Penn Trafford has a 2-0 set lead in the match. So if they win this set, Penn Trafford wins the match. This is a non-section game, and according to the standings, none of these teams have played a section game yet. We're early in this boys volleyball season. Bethel Park playing it. Set. Spike by Meyer is blocked for the moment. But the block went out of bounds on Bethel Park's half, so since it went out of bounds, Bethel Park gets the point. Meyer credited with the kill. It's his 8th of the match.
Substitution number 12, Nathaniel Rue entering the match.
Now it's going to be Cibola with the serve. Bethel Park within 1 point. It's 19-18 in the third set, played by Penn Trafford. And a strong, firm hit over there for the kill.
Austin shot there with the kill.
Minute there given to Urza Glenn for the kill. He's a 6'1" senior. And that kill gives Penn Trafford a 20-18 lead in this third set. Serve over by Sherwin. And a reach over there by Penn Trafford. And after a dispute there, whistle stops play, and Penn Trafford given another point.
Officials calling it Point Penn Trafford. Well, that play was in progress. So now it's 21-18. Penn Trafford leads in this third set. Hit over. Meyer hits it up. Spike by Cibola. Goes just a bit too far out of bounds, but the officials say tip by Penn Trafford on that play.
Entering the match with the mark number 24, Will Eliopoulos.
So it was tipped and went out of bounds off Penn Trafford, so that'll give Bethel Park a point. They're within two now, 21-19 is the score in the third set. Penn Trafford leads this set right now and leads the entire match. Clear kill there by Penn Trafford. Owen Giese credited with the kill, and now Penn Trafford is 3 points away from winning the entire match via the sweep. And with that, Bethel Park will call a timeout. Bethel Park trailing in the match and in this set, 22-19 in the third set. Best of five, and Penn Trafford leading the entire match as well. They've got a 2-0 lead. So Bethel Park, to win the entire match, would have to win three games in a row, or three sets in a row, excuse me. Penn Trafford's just got to win one more set and they win the entire match. So it's a best of five, like a mini series that they play. First 4-25 and a fifth set, if necessary, would be to 15. You're watching live sports coverage here on Bethel Park Public Access Television. The simulcast going on right now on BPTV and this going out over Blackhawk TV YouTube. You search Blackhawk TV 412. You can watch live games and replays at any time. You can also watch replays on bptv.bethelpark.net. That's BPTV's on-demand channel website. You can catch these games and other content produced by members of your community. Penn Trafford playing it now off the scoreboard. An unanticipated bounce off the scoreboard gives Bethel Park a point. Now it's 22-20, Penn Trafford still leading this third set.
Penn Trafford substitution number five.
There's many ways you can watch live Bethel Park High School sports now. We are covering five sports in the spring. Boys volleyball, boys and girls lacrosse, baseball and softball. So you can tune in, check the BPTV schedule on Facebook or on Twitter. See when we'll be broadcasting games on cable and when you can watch them on Blackhawk TV.
Auto left side kill. Point Warriors.
Auto credited with the kill there after the ball was tipped off Bethel Park and then went out of bounds. So Penn Trafford now 2 points away from winning this third set and securing a 3-0 sweep in this match against Bethel Park. It's a non-section game. Section games are really the only ones that matter for playoff placement. The ball goes out of bounds off the hit by Cibola, and now it's 1 point away for Penn Trafford to win the match. And Bethel Park's going to call another timeout.
Timeout, Bethel Park.
So they can't let up another point or they lose. They can't let up another point, and they can't lose another match or another set. Because if they do, they'll lose the match. Bethel Park out of timeouts, so they're using their last one to convene here and get a plan figured out to stay alive in the match. But Bethel Park are part of Class 3A Section 1. Penn Trafford are part of Class 3A Section 3. So non-section, same classification, still has no bearing on a playoff position. It's one of those early games of the season that the teams schedule to get repetitions in before playing. Teams in section.
Keith Otto on the serve for Penn Trafford.
Keith Otto to serve now with Penn Trafford needing 1 point to win the set, and miscommunication there by Bethel Park yields a point to Penn Trafford, and Penn Trafford sweeps the match. 3-0 after a 25-20 set 3 lead and win.
You saw some great volleyball tonight, folks.
So that'll do it here, a brief match. It was close, all sets were close.
Thank you for attending.
Not dominated by one team or another.
Everybody, stay healthy, stay safe. Happy trails.
It was close in all three sets, but Penn Trafford able to win all three. And again, they sweep this match 3-0. And that'll do it. Section play to start soon here as March is wrapping up. But don't forget as well, if you're looking for other sports to watch, you can on BPTV and on Blackhawk
TV on YouTube. And then BPTV's cable channels, Comcast 21 and Verizon 32. We got live games all spring season for you. Five sports: baseball, softball, boys and girls lacrosse, and boys volleyball. So we'll be covering this volleyball team again later on in the season. Coming up tomorrow, baseball to be played against Shaler. With our broadcast beginning on BPTV at 4:05, and a special online bonus viewing of veteran ceremony before the game. So you can tune in on Blackhawk TV to watch that ceremony, and then baseball begin at 4:05 with a 4:15 scheduled start for that baseball game against Shaler tomorrow. Once again, my name is Nicholas Callis. For John, our director, Ryder, our camera operator, and for Michael Mariano back at Network Control, bringing this game to you on our cable channels, my name is Nicholas Callis, saying so long. Final score, three sets to zero. Penn Trafford beats Bethel Park. Come on.